Sunday school lesson this morning in our study of Mark. We were talking about Jesus giving his disciples signs of what to look for his second coming and telling, promising them he would be coming. And you know, he said when he comes, it's not going to be like he came the last time. It's not going to be quiet in a little manger in the dark. It's going to be a big deal. I don't think anybody's going to have any doubt when Jesus comes again that what's happening. So if anybody comes and tells you that they have seen the Messiah, or the Messiah is preaching on Saturday night over at such and such church, you know not to believe that, because when he comes, we'll know. He's told us how he will come and that he will be coming. And we need to do all that we can to be prepared. We need to do what he has left us instruction to do, so that we can be prepared for when he comes, and we can hopefully help as many people as possible on this earth to be prepared for when he comes. But then once we get there, we don't ever know what we're going to see. There's a song that was written, was made very popular several years ago, and I want to do this morning, because, you know, we can talk about heaven and we can dream about heaven, but there's no way in the world we could ever really be able to imagine it. It's going to happen.
Hallelujah, will I be able to speak it all? I can only
I can only imagine.